Living in this amazing, unbelievable, and stunningly beautiful place is not easy. People living here are ethnic minority. They have to climb thousands of steps if they wanna go to local markets or if children go to school. Why they have built houses on such horrible and dangerous steep cliffs? They have a long history of survival here in this alienated and pollution-free place. And these ladders sprouted from wood or bamboo, and now these ladders are made of iron as an evolutionary process. The children are very independent. The living condition train them that way. They can go several kilometers to school. At the beginning, their parents help them, but later they have to go alone. The good things living in this place are the pure air and simple, peaceful, natural environment. Going along this mountain course is tremendously dangerous. However, the most important thing here is that people are very happy because they enjoy the relaxing lap of Mother Nature.